First time.
He would like to have done.
Now here's Hannibal. Nice turn. Just floats away from a couple of challenges, Hannibal. Hannibal. A great ball. Oh. Ahmed's onto it. Ahmed. Lovely ball across. Oh, what a goal. Super finish as well from Scholes. Hannibal. Can he create a bit of magic for Manchester United in the final quarter of this? Langer. Short tyre. Langer. Stopped in his tracks. Good little spell this from United there.
Oh,
poor challenge on Hannibal. It's a good run. Now here's Hannibal, has a go. Oh, quality. Top quality from the Frenchman, who has been outstanding for United, the 23s this season. And United lead through a scream from Hannibal.
Brilliant.
Hernandez. Elanga goes for the return. Elanga's in here, round the back. Elanga. The great run. Elanga. Brilliant.
Mejbril keeps his balance well. It's a great run from the Frenchman. And he can find Shortire.
By United. Here's Shortire to Hannibal. Hannibal. Great skill. Hannibal. Fantastic. What a finish from the talented Frenchman. Cut inside on his left foot and
strike at the end, but good play again.
Hannibal dropping deep to collect. Lovely switch to
would have been some individual effort that, but again, United continue to look so dangerous on the counter-attack, and here they go again.
Certainly that, in the last couple of games, they have seen red, so Elanga ahead of him. Hannibal Mejbril's done ever so well. It's opened up here, and he's taken on the Efes. United capped inside the West Ham half. Another good ball from Mejbril, and Helm's flick didn't have enough power. Otherwise, it might have been 1-0.
Yeah, I'm not seeing. Galbraith, this is Hannibal. Sizes it up. Hannibal, good effort. Decent save as well from Sykes Kenworthy, who, although he's let in four goals, hasn't. Hannibal taking on Lawrence. Hannibal did well there, yeah.
Well, Hugh Gill, the scorer of Manchester United, second. New boy Amad Diallo with United's first, and he could be in again here.
And inverted wingers now, right?
Yeah.
Cutting in onto their favoured foot. Here's Hannibal Mejbril. He might go for goal here. He does. Super finish. And United have one back. A great moment personally for Hannibal Mejbril.
But they just.
Back to Hannibal Mejbril. Clips a nice ball in. Dangerous one that. Hansen with a foot up. Got a touch on it. Behind four. Elanga. Worked this well, United. Hannibal looking for Elanga. Blocked off, but an opportunity for Hugel. Side netting. Well, that's by some way United's best.
Elanga. Nice combination with Mejbril. Super ball. Here's Charlie McCann. Charlie McCann's done ever so well.
Brilliant. United. The touchline for Bega making the run.
Hannibal Mejbril. He.
Walton just managed to dive on it and it didn't squirm under his body and he was able to collect it before it went over the line.
United looking good here, Mejbril going through, wonderful! United playing out from the back under great pressure and they've done absolutely brilliantly here. Here's Galbraith, he's looking for Hugel through the middle. Hugel, he's onto this, but that's good work, you have to set Elanga. Hannibal. Queuing up in the centre, oh, it's deflected in, and United. And immediately a good early chance to get into the action for Omari Forson, flicked by.
Lovely ball from Elanga to Mejbril, and how about that for a 1-2? And Elanga's in behind here, and United fancy a second.
Just tries to create the angle for himself, now it's Hannibal. Still Fernandez in support behind him. Instead he feeds it to the.
Had a really good second half.
Yeah.
Aside from the goal, I think he's been really effective.
Hannibal driving from midfield. Pujmal loose. Straight to Levitt. Now Hannibal can turn and go for Manchester United. Hannibal plays in Elanga. Elanga with a great opportunity. Elanga! Right back in it, Manchester United. Talk about.
His shirt was being tugged and they were a bit overzealous trying to get the ball off him, but The referee let it go, as he has done quite a lot in this game so far. Let the game
bend it in towards the far post, and he clearly has.
Mejbri, away he goes. He's got lots of support. He's got Chong to the left-hand side. He's got Hoogerwerth to the right. Here's the Dutchman, Dylan Hoogerwerth. Onto his left. Hoogerwerth, fabulous. Four more. Silet battling with Mejbri, who emerges with possession. And looks for Garner. Well, that just flew it.